Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another hopefully exciting episode of Resident Evil. I'm Caleb, here with the Goon Squad.
My name's Jeff.
Still with Anthony and Corey. We just beat Marguerite. And God damn it, get off your other phone.
Other phone? This is my phone.
Get off your fucking phone.
Sorry, I was trying to give a stripper my number.
Bullshit.
Yep.
But, yeah, we just beat Marguerite, and we're fixing to head back with that fucking lantern.
Where are we going, here?
No, we're going back to Marguerite's house.
That place is nasty.
Well, that's where we're going.
Anthony, I don't want to name drop, but you know the stripper.
Dude, come on, guys. No one cares about the stripper.
Jinx.
We're not name dropping.
Or Sabrina.
Anthony, what part of not name dropping?
Is it Jeff?
You're not. You don't get it. You leave Jeff the fuck out. Jeff's a nice guy.
I thought you said he was a douche.
I love Jeff.
Oh shit!
But back to the whole. Hey Anthony, you know we're not name dropping.
So why are you bringing it up again?
I'm just saying.
Just so I can play the game, so everyone can enjoy this.
Just saying, you're the one who's name dropping.
Oh my fucking god.
Alright. So, now we have to put the lantern on here. Fuck that voodoo doll, bro.
Pick it up.
No, we already picked it up.
Y'all wouldn't shut the fuck up.
Pick it up.
Was it the piano?
Yeah, I think so.
Dude, this has nothing on the Mario 64 piano. That thing is like what childhood nightmares are made of.
When they try to eat you?
Yeah.
No, I just heard a weird noise. Can't hear anything in the fucking game.
This room's weird.
I'm gonna regret putting this there.
Well, it's how we progress. That's how the pulley system works, Corey. You gotta put your weed over there, your medical weed. Smoke weed every day.
Yeah, fuck that thing.
You gonna eat me?
I would not trust it. Did your light flicker to fuck with us? Can you not grab those notes?
One, two, there's a zombie coming for you.
3, 4. I already shot the whore. 5, 6. Came sucking some dicks.
Oh, man.
7.
I bet you can
8.
Open that drawer right behind you.
I am straight. 9, 10. They're gonna fucking come again.
Corey, right,
so
right behind
side,
you.
There's gonna be a zombie or whatever plant.
Corey, right behind you.
What?
I bet you can open that cabinet. Oh, no, you can't. That's a very shitty cabinet. Look at the detail in it. Could you get that thing right, top right? Could you get that, like, that little thing in the dark? Can you, like, grab that, maybe?
What?
To your left. Left.
To your left, right there.
Oh, right there, that box up on top.
No. Right.
Okay. Dude, what's up with the black man statue, dude?
You'll see.
There's, like, actually a story to the black man statue with the long badang-a-dang.
And again, at the very
yet
end.
Again, y'all talk. It's really quiet. Can't hear.
Go oh, turn it up if you want it.
That name is a fucking bitch.
That's that. If you want it louder, you can go turn it up. Ooh.
You're nasty.
Wait for it.
What's that supposed to be, like an angry Bullet Bill?
No, it's a ship.
Is that Mario's mustache? Mario's mustache has come alive and wants to kill everybody.
Mamma mia! Let's go!
I was really hoping the butthole said Andy.
Is it bad that I figured there was something written on the asshole too? I wasn't thinking fucked up like Andy.
I just wanted it to be like a Resident Evil, like
big like, fuck you to Toy Story.
Haven't you ever seen that scene, dude, where like he's on the boot and he's like, you know, his boot was just repainted and he like scratches it off and it still says Andy?
Okay, shh. Creepy room.
Corey, this is the room where the shit comes alive.
I just have a flamethrower.
Uh-oh, here it comes. Wait for it. Keep going.
I'm about to trigger the diarrhea monster.
Let's make sure my guns are reloaded.
Is it bad that I just expect them to jump at you and be like, WAR! Something's wrong with her. I'm gonna take a guess that's talking about Mia.
Have you ever figured out who the phone lady is?
No, dude, we haven't.
Should I tell you?
No, you shouldn't.
Hold on, Cor, don't think I beat it.
It's Mia.
Yeah, well, of course, but you know who it but, is, though.
Like, dude, no, I don't know. Don't spoil it for me.
Y'all know about Zoe, then, right?
I will. No, we don't. That's why we're playing the game, Anthony.
Come on, let me just
no,
say
dude. If you spoil like... it, we will never play another game with you again.
Never mind then. Stay away. Or maybe next time.
You after we get done.
Jagger said.
It said stay away.
Do you know who it was?
Me.
Like. I have a feeling that this is gonna be some, like, fucked off ending. Oh my god.
God, I just wanna say something, but I can't.
You a small dick?
Bitch, I am the Puerto Rican Thunder God.
Okay, shh.
Buddy, fucked. What's on the back of the door?
Nothing.
Oh, it's just the metal door. Ooh? This shit's getting fucking creepy. The box with a window?
No, I was letting me know there's a false fucking door.
Right here?
Yeah. Well, before we go any further, where's the pause button? I gotta turn that up a little bit, because I can't hear shit. How the fuck am I supposed to know when my asshole's about to get eaten out? Where's the buttons?
On the bottom right of the TV.
Is it right or left?
Right.
So my metal fingers are on it. Do I go from the pinky?
It should be the third button from the right. Not that one. Move to the left one. I just don't want it to be too loud for editing purposes. See, because now every time he grunts, it's gonna get in the fucking recording. It seems that I'm playing with y'all, I can't just, you know... Okay, this shit's about to get fucked.
Nasty ass Mayan kind of offering. I want your hand.
The D-Series arm?
That's what I've been talking to?
Ooh. Oh,
I guess this is it.
Jesus.
That's about to come alive or something's going to eat my asshole.
The zombies are going to come back on the way back.
YOLO, bitch.
She gone.
Nice painting.
Holy smokes. Oh, dude, that fucking cocksucker. Is he way easier with the flamethrower?
No, he's a lot easier with his fucking 12 gauge.
Huh? Fucking, that little girl's gotta be fucking Eveline. Is that her name? The little girl that it's been mentioning.
Not play Resident Evil games.
Well, no. It's been mentioning someone. Like, this one actually don't have any old reoccurring characters in it. This one don't have, you know, fucking Jill Valentine or fucking Chris or fucking... Actually, speaking of, dude, I was playing Project X Zone 2 last night, and I met Leon. I met the badass from everyone.
Why won't you fucking die already?
Oh, but yeah, normally I'd let you spoil stuff for me, but, I fucking, like, I've purposely not been watching people play this game, because I want it to be new to me. Like, I don't want to know what happens. I do have a playthrough that I'm following as we play, though. So, like, you know, however far we get tonight, I'll watch up to that point. There's one of them behind you in there. Huh. I hear that. Oh, there he is. Oh, dude. You fucking asshole.
Fuck you!
Damn. Yuck. One of them with fucking buckshot.
Oh god, he's still alive though.
Dude, this one's being an asshole. There we go. Fuck you.
Why the fuck they give me a shotgun with 4 fucking rounds game load? I do not know.
Is she back?
Those are butterflies. She was a spider lady.
She's letting y'all know it ain't over.
Oh, well, like, we obviously know that. We already was like, well, Jack's not fucking dead either.
Jack's dead. She's... For sure she's dead. Jack might not be. He could come back, but she's fucking dead.
No, she's not.
I cooked that bitch, Anthony.
She's not dead, I promise. Jack ain't dead either. Where is he? Oh, look.
It's
what's
her name? It's Zoe.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Oh, shit. We got a whole other area to go to.
I'm going to say...
Dude, I'm gonna say that, like, humans needed to make this fucking serum. Like...
I'm gonna say, realistically, she is half-ass mutated or something along that lines, and she wants it to become the best. No. Like, she don't want to save herself.
No. Well, Anthony, just let us predict. It isn't our fault that you ruined the game before you got to play it.
Just kidding. I don't
know. I feel like... I feel like this bitch is using me for personal fucking gain.
The grave will out the truth.
Yeah, see, I feel like she's fucking using me for personal gain.
I don't think he's actually in the trailer, though. She's gonna call and be like, oh, I couldn't get there.
Because I had too many dicks. There it is.
Hey, keep on ringing. I don't give a fuck.
No, you're gonna need that, actually.
Not yet, I won't.
I bet you that's how you're gonna get into the fucking... That's how you're gonna get into the fucking next part, with that red and blue door to the right. Could be wrong, but that's my guess, is that you're gonna need that arm.
D-series arm? You're gonna need the E-series and the F-series and the G-series.
I mean, I could be wrong. I'll admit it if I'm wrong, bro.
What was I about to do here?
Answer that phone or save it, one of the two.
Save. Fuck that bitch. She knows her daddy. How the fuck does she know exactly when to call and where the fuck I am?
Why can't she just fucking flash a goddamn flashlight and I walk over to the fucking fence? Told you, dude, you'd be able to get there.
Now where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan. And not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity.
Lucas is dumb. So dumb.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you.
Come on now, don't be like that. You want to have fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
No. That was the cleanest fucking fridge. I bet you took a shit in it. Asshole. You? The hell is this? The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. The hell is that supposed to be? Are we about to see Granny again? What?
I
asked if we were about to see fucking Granny again, dude, because we have to go back down to Corey's favorite room in this whole fucking game.
Sick and tired of these fucks.
It's a pretty big fucking place, though.
Yeah, it is.
Get your flamethrower out.
Oh, we don't have the key.
I didn't lock it.
Hey, what? Whoa, before you go any further, because we're by a box, look at your map.
Oh my.
And.
I'm fucking lazy, yo.
I mean, that's fine. Just look at your map real quick.
I forgot how to do that.
The touchpad.
Wow.
And look down at the where the dissection room is. Look. No, it's definitely down. It's in the house. You have to go where the cop is, actually. Yeah, find the deputy's body. But what key is that over there, that room that Jack had? Okay, we don't have Snake yet, right? Uh-uh. I was just thinking, I was like, well, what if it happened to be Al?
Why am I using this gun? I only have fucking few rounds. Guess I'm going 12 gauge.
Luckily, you unlock the shortcut. You're going the long way?
I feel like these so-called shortcuts are going to have more bullshit for me.
Well, I mean, you already fought the bullshit that came out the first time. Now, I do feel like you're going to have to put more rounds in this fucking sheriff's head, though.
Unless that was his fucking head. Alright, big spoiler here. Because I feel like I figured it out already. Mm-hmm. You know your hands are reattached, you're not thinking nothing about it?
Yeah.
I feel like you're part of them. Oh, watch that fucking room, guys. I've never been down here.
Wait, what? This is new?
That area was. I never went that way. So the serpent key is. That will take me, once I go down there and I do something, I'm going to find the serpent key and have a way back out.
Because I think it's here to the... Yeah, to the right.
Oh, okay. Now I get what we're doing. You threw me off there for a minute. Threw me for a fucking loop. You old bitch.
That's why I can't put a fucking round in her dome.
Ah, dude. Fucking, man, I'm not ready for Grandma. I feel like he's gonna be the worst.
What the fuck? Nasty little shit?
He done for?
I think so.
Now shit's starting to get real.
Was all this covered in black poop before?
No.
I didn't think so.
I don't think Jack's remainder of his body's down there either anymore. Rigor mortis must have set in already. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down this pig's throat. Ugh.
He's still alive.
So sorry, buddy.
Snake key. Cock goblin.
Oh, dude, that's fucking... Oh, it's still on your hands. God damn, dude, that was gross. Okay, so one of the doors is right behind you. I believe that's a snake door right behind you too, right? Damn, close that door, fucking... Sorry, deputy. Or don't close it, that's fine.
Can't really close it. You come alive too, fucking asshole? Okay.
So yeah, isn't that a snake door as well?
Yep.
Question, do you find the card key down there? Or do you think this is just extra shit?
Better question is... Can I make more heal? I don't have any healing items. Yeah.
You don't have chemical fluid.
Now your shit tries to fuck
me. Oh, is this just a way back?
Yep.
Oh, I guess knife.
Till shit starts knocking a hole in these fucking walls again and shit. You asshole.
So... Okay, so snake key, right? Where are we headed?
Back upstairs, I think.
Hitting that save room?
Yep, I'm gonna save on the bottom save. See, where I'm from, I would have fucking filled Granny's head full of 12 gauge. And if she fucking freaked out and came at me, I would know that she's a mutated cunt too.
Is that your way of saying you're still unsure about Granny?
I'm saying she's a fucking part of it.
Yeah. You think she's, like, the overmother?
No, I think she's just old and waiting to die. And trust me, I got her set.
They just, like, throwing her in random places to fucking freak you out?
For now.
So, okay, so where else is there a snake room?
Out there?
Was that snake?
I don't know.
Because, okay, so we gotta get these two cards, which... Oh, go up? Is that where we're supposed to go, where the exclamation point is? Or is the exclamation point something? What does the exclamation point mean?
Where do you see that?
In the dining room, to the right, up right, top right. See that exclamation point? Push triangle, actually. Look at the legend. Small keyhole. Locked snake door, item box, tape recorder, your position.
Let's look for snake doors. I thought there's one.
Okay, that might be one.
No, it's a locked area.
It was saying that that snake key would give us the card keys to get to where we needed to go. Actually, push. Look at the map one more time. Can you push? can you push up and down? Actually, yeah.
Huh?
On the D-pad, up and down. There's two.
Ugh.
Huh?
Nope, not doing it.
Master bedroom and kids room?
Not doing it.
That's where our card keys are.
How did I even get up there?
It's just through the door to your right.
Oh. Excuse me, sir. Do you have time to witness me? No? Okay. You should have died.
Okay.
What the fuck? Bitches better stay down. I guess we're doing this shit old school again.
He can't hit you, it's so dull.
Just fucked him up.
That was fucking retarded.
Well, I'm not a 212 gauge round, so I was like, oh, gotta do something. No ammo there, and down to this.
Yeah, awesome. We got a fucking kid's room to go to. Ah, dude, I don't like the little kid stuff, dude. That shit creeps me out. Could you imagine if you never got the shotgun?
I should have just went through here and been like, fine. Fuck y'all.
Huh?
Question is, where the fuck is this old bitch?
You think he's gonna show up again?
Yeah.
It's almost like a given.
I'm going to her fucking room.
I thought that said kids' room and... Like, you already... Yeah, master
Grandma's bedroom. Room.
You already went to Grandma's room. That's where the broken shotgun was.
Yeah, but still.
This is the master bedroom. In other words, this is Jack and Marguerite's room.
Better question, who the fuck kills a snake, crudely stitches and nails it to a fucking door and puts a master lock on it for it?
It's just some Resident Evil. Ugh.
You nasty bitch.
Health.
Oh, health.
Yeah. Those pants had a little icon on them.
Huh?
The pants in the pantry. Unless that was just to close the pantry. That could be to just close it, yeah. We don't know what time to put it on yet. the same time as all other clocks. 5 o'clock?
Is that what time it was?
You might have to look at the other clocks, actually. There's shotgun ammo underneath the chair. I just said 5 o'clock because it said the same time as all the other clock lockpick. I would not use it right there, actually. Oh, wait, you can't use... My bad.
What shotgun ammo over there?
Yeah, right underneath the...
He's walking in front of an old-ass bitch here.
Oh, it's so creepy. You bitch.
I can't aim my shotgun at it.
What the fuck?
Don't see that face.
I don't know where that one is, bro. Yay! Here's my mower. Huh? Know what it says?
Where?
In the right, the scribbles. Like at the end of the gun.
I don't know.
Main house.
Bird key.
The grenade launcher.
Yeah.
Already ahead of you, game. I think the key's gonna be in that fucking head. Yeah. Guess we don't get a key in here?
About to fish Granny's asshole for it. Hey, Anthony.
He's dead asleep, bro.
That's what I want to be sure of. Faggot. I forgot what time he said he works tomorrow.
I don't even think he's going to be here anymore.
Yeah. Old bitch is still here.
Granny's so creepy. So, kid's room, now or later.
I'll get a key for the clock thing, I bet.
That was creepy. This game loves making all sorts of random fucking chatter. You just gotta find one of the clocks. Apparently, they all say the same time. I just figured 5 o'clock, because you know what they say, it's always 5 o'clock somewhere in the world. 10:15?
Hey, your old dying ass is still in here. Wake up, bitch, you're dying.
Holy shit, dude. Oh shit. Did it close when you went down?
Yeah. Wait. Yeah.
I don't know, there's only one way to go. I hate the one path shit because, like, yeah. You know something's fucking coming.
This man's got more cojones than I would already put a fucking 12 gauge in my mouth. Oh, you got me fucked up.
Ugh.
Oh my god. What's in here? Okay, now I'm getting gypped. Don't open this one. I gotta open it.
Hey!
What'd that just say?
Enhanced handgun ammo. There's the key. There's one of the key cards. L2 triangle to change your ammo.
Not till I get
you grab down. That key card?
What? Nothing's gonna happen until I grab it. Because then we have to look around.
We're gonna end up back downstairs, in which then we can go save.
Thirsty? Kool-Aid.
This is gonna lead to those fucking doors. Where the fuck are we?
I thought we were.
Was that the door with the three A's earlier?
Right around there.
So we're like almost back to the save.
Yep.
Did you fuck him up with one shot?
Nope.
There's two. Flamethrower if you have to.
What the fuck?
God damn.
Holy shit!
They came from everywhere.
How far back do I have to go? Please, for the love of God, tell me key card room.
Oh yeah, we had enhanced handgun ammo. That's a creepy ass face.
I didn't want to use that though. That shit's expensive.
Is there a way you can make some?
Yeah.
With your strong chem?
Yep.
Alright, anyways guys, we'll continue from right at this spot next time. So until then, I've been Caleb.
Actually, let's just go to like the save. It won't take but a minute for me to get back there.
What are you gonna do? Just try to book it?
Yeah. Fuck all these dudes up. I'm just tired. I'm gonna go to bed probably pretty soon.
Oh, we should go one more. I'm invested.
We'll be more invested next time.
Dude, I want to go one more part. That way we at least get both key cards.
Asshole. Was it please love a guy to have the one arms? You were the one I was waiting on. You and fuck you.
Run, just haul ass. Can you not just run past him?
I got killed both of them.
You did. The last one there like 4 or 5?
We'll see. Oh. They just don't die from one fucking round of the 12 gauge.
God damn, dude. We're like hobbling.
Well, I think I can.
Look at that red. That red stands for death.
I think I have a red cam in here. I do.
Yeah. You have two in here.
I don't want to use them.
And you have one regular, too.
Where?
Down above the grenade launcher. You could leave one in there, dude. Let's pull out the regular and the strong. We're gonna need the snake key.
So you got the snake key.
Okay, I thought you threw it in there. Let's pull out a regular and the strong, and we can keep one strong in and one strong out. Because we're really in need of health right now.
I'll do this.
You also got a lockpick if you, yeah. Dude, I just keep all three. You know we're going to find chem fluid at some point.
Yeah, unless I find more bullshit at some point. Wow. Well, I have no fucking ammo.
You can use... You can always use your fucking chem fluid to make ammo.
That's a bitch way out.
Anyways, guys. I've been Caleb here with Corey.
I've been drunk.
Thank you all so very much for watching. Leave a comment and like below if you'd like to. Until next time. See you later, everybody.